Hi, I'm Dre with ACK, and I'm here with the Carlisle stand-up paddle known as the Taboo. Now, the Taboo is a great multi-tool of a paddle that allows for a number of different paddling configurations due to some of the really cool attachments that come with it. So let's get into it. First off, the paddle comes with an awesome aluminum shaft that offers great durability. And the blade itself is made out of polypropylene plastic, which again offers good durability and really good feel in the water. On the other hand is a T-grip that is good for standing up, but you can actually swap it out with the longer T-grip handle, so you go from a 75-inch paddle to an 82-inch paddle in case you need to go from a larger to a smaller person or a wider paddling experience. Also included with the paddle is the Carlisle Taboo secondary polypropylene blade. This lets you turn the entire paddle into a 230-centimeter kayaking paddle that lets you kayak more traditionally. Now, if you are interested in the Carlisle Taboo or any of our other great products here at ACK, feel free to visit us at ack.com and let us outfit your adventure.